mountains of North Carolina. Along about 1925, there was a tiny railroad line that was very much alive. For miles and miles the mountain folk could hear a chugging through the hills. It was Tweet, Tweet, Tweetsie Railroad. Tweet, Tweet, Tweetsie Railroad. She was a legend in her time, Tweetsie Railroad. Every day about 2:30, folks would gather and watch her come through with an engine number 2. She had plenty of work to do. They stopped their work at 2 each day. They knew that Tweetsie was on her way. It was Tweet, Tweet, Tweetsie Railroad. Tweet, Tweet, Tweetsie Railroad. She was a legend in her time, Tweetsie Railroad. She was a legend in her time, Tweetsie Railroad.